Having something like that in place would make them feel a lot better, and it would also help improve their confidence.
That builds independence. It also builds working relationships with other students you may not be familiar with in the classroom.
Beyond that club, they might be offering more opinions towards the management of the college.
And with like Ofsted inspections, like they're all judged on safeguarding, bad attendance, punctuality. Mm-hmm. You know, nobody really wants to be judged on that. They're only judged on the quality of their teaching. So.
Actually, they're doing it, and it's more. And in return, the students will remember it more, and would uplift the lesson. Being excited is when they actually learn something.
This would be an educational app with a great benefit, as it would encourage young people to make a well-informed decision on their career path.
You can actually sell it to education institutions as a localised offer. By all means, start small, work with Epping Forest College, keep it locally to Epping Forest College to start off with, but once you've got a working model for this college, you can show that to other colleges, other organisations, etc., and get more buy-in.
Miniaturised projector, which sits on each student's table, and it projects out a keyboard, which enables you to type, and as you're typing, it comes up onto the main interactive whiteboard in the classroom.
Because it's something that we could use in your workshops. You know, for example, say you're teaching how to solder a particular, let's say, an MCB board or something. Could you not have a virtual, which is projecting an MCB board to the desk, and then you guys are working on things? Is that something that could develop into eventually?
So essentially, it's a touchscreen kiosk, which would be placed in reception. It will store all the information about the college events, clubs, within its software.
So I can see a real advantage to this interact. You know, it's like you were saying the examples of the kiosks around London, because you don't want a TfL app on your phone, because I don't spend a lot of time in London, but if I see a kiosk, I'm going. So I quite like the idea of it being at the source.
Well, our idea is basically to bring real-life experience and industry experiences into the classroom through virtually. Virtual reality.
Rather than it being a teaching tool immediately, as it is with the budget that you have, for it to be more of a promotional of learning pathways or study programs.
So the main purpose of Interactive ID Card is to improve our college. We looked at our college and how it's being improved by people like Ofsted and our educational centres, and we found that we had a big problem with punctuality and attendance.
So what I was saying is, instead of using it as a deterrent, use it as an encouragement. So instead of having a red light, I'm late, that's too late, you're late. Have it as a reminder. To be honest with you, the ideas were great and innovative, but the winners has to be Zach and Brad for us. Thank you very much.